My grandfather was a pickpocket. My six uncles were all villains and tearaways. My brothers and friends were thieves. Most of the neighbours were in and out of prison like pigeons in a loft. So, for the longest time, in fact, my father was the only straight man I knew. He was good and kind and honest. But as I saw it as a kid, all it got him was poverty. He was a socialist, almost a communist. And he was always talking about changing a system which brought richness to some and poverty to many. He believed it could be done by education and political activity, by arguing and getting people round to his point of view. I was so impatient for that. I believed the system was wrong too, but I knew it would never be changed by arsehole. I didn't want to wait 200 years for the day where everyone had their fair shares. I wanted to take part in the levelling up of wealth myself and make sure I got some benefit from it. And I wanted to start getting on with it there and then.